Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Abo, and welcome to a new mod pack. This is the Hermit pack mod pack. I have played this quite a bit now. I haven't gotten too far. But all I can say is that this mod pack is awesome. It's 1.10, and yeah, as you can see, I have changed my skin from the PPAP skin, because that kind of sucks, and PPAP is kind of out now. So I changed it to this skin. I really liked it. I did some modifications, like you see on the shoulders there. Those were entirely blue, so I added some shade. And I just added some shade overall. I think it looks really nice. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about the skin. So yeah, let's... Or wait, first, I actually have to talk to you about something, and that is me being gone for a while. Yes, I know, I haven't been that active lately. This is mainly because of school and motivation, because right now I'm having quite a difficult time because, yeah, school, I'm not really motivated for school. Like, I don't enjoy what I'm doing at school, and, so that's really hard for me, and I still want to do good at the exams and stuff that comes like next week. I already have had like some mock exams, but yeah, like the huge exam for me is next week. But I just felt like I needed to take a break from practicing and all that. Kind of had to get into my own world by recording videos for you guys. And don't worry, I will not stop playing video games for quite a while. I have been taking a break from the PvP sector of Minecraft, just because I don't really enjoy it that much anymore. But eventually, I think I'll get back into that. Like, I will probably record, like, some UHC and Sky Effect, or, like, Sky Wars or whatever with QuickCrafter later on. We'll have to wait and see how that goes. But yeah, anyways, let's get my first materials and... let's get started in this mod pack. So this is my house so far. Nothing too special. I will of course do a little bit at the front here. Maybe I'll even cover up this whole wall here with dirt, like extend it like out to about here or something, just to make it look kind of natural, like add the mountain like going a cliff down just like this one, just from up there. I'm not really sure how that's gonna look, but we're going to have to try. Or maybe just adding some sort of stairs up top here. I don't really know. We'll figure it out. So inside here, I've put down my crafting table, my furnaces, my bed, And I have some storage over here. And as you can see, I've been mining. Not too much, actually. Just after I killed those zombies, I got a little bit extra iron, and I got some copper and some osmium, which will make great tools eventually. But yeah, that's basically all that I did. I just went through that cave that we were in, and then I walked over here, and so the cave that we were in is the one right there, actually. It's that one. And we came up from the entrance that it's a little bit behind there. That little cliff there. So yeah, we're not too far away from where we left off. But I must say that this house is actually looking quite nice. And if you're wondering how I got these blocks, it's quite simple. You make this chisel, which is made out of one stick and one iron ingot. And you basically just right-click this, you put in regular cobblestone, just like this, and you can choose what block you want here. And the same I did with this one, and the same I did with these planks. So yeah, that's basically that explained. So now, I kind of want to make a little bit of a sugarcane farm. Just had to spot my sugarcane there for a second time. So let's just plant some sugarcane along here, I guess. And go a little bit of this way. Okay, so let's plant all the 21 sugarcane, and this will now grow quite efficiently. And okay, so now I am thinking that we shall just go explore for just a little bit. I don't want to go too far, depending on the sun almost being down, and the mobs are pretty crazy in this mod pack. Oh, that's a pirate ship. Holy crap. Those have a crap ton of gold on them, and fire charges and everything. So I want to get over there sometime in the future, but we're not prepared for that now, because there are in fact pirates on that ship, and those pirates have good armor and good weapons and do a lot of damage, so we're not ready to take on those yet. And I'm not sure if they actually have projectiles, because if they don't, we can just pillar up once we go to the boat. And we can just stand there and shoot at them from above, or like punch them from above. Because I will there should be like zombies and or skeletons, like skeletons with melee weapons, of course. That they will not like punch upwards, because like they can't do that. Because they're zombies and skeletons, and they're stupid and can't look up with their arms. They can just look up with their face and look stupid at it. If you all enjoyed, be sure to hit that like button down below. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one.